Dr. Mwakyembe says the overall objective in civil aviation investment should be to make every Tanzanian use air transport currently dominated by abled people only. The minister made the statement when launching a new digital aircraft of Precision Airline, the first of its kind, and which will be used for internal flights.